بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسوله الكريم وعلى آله وصحبه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. Dear brothers, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. We'll continue today with سورة البروج. The surah number is 85, verse number 10. Allah سبحانه وتعالى had said, إن الذين فتنوا المؤمنين والمؤمنات ثم لم يتوبوا فلهم عذاب جهنم ولهم عذاب الحريق. إن الذين فتنوا المؤمنين والمؤمنات. Allah again is talking about those people of the ditch, أصحاب الأخدود. And this could be a general for everybody who does their deed. فتنوا المؤمنين والمؤمنات. Here the word فتنوا means they tested them or they put them on a trial. And the trial was that they gave them the choice, either you die or you leave your religion. So they ended up with the result that they burned those believers. Ibn Abbas and Mujahid and Qatada and al-Dhahhak all said they burned them. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ فَتَنُوا الْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَالْمُؤْمِنَاتِ. Verily those who put into trial the believing men and believing women, مؤمنين believing men, مؤمنات believing women, they burned them, meaning they burned them. ثُمَّ لَمْ يَتُوبُوا. And they did not, and they do not, and then do not turn in repentance. They did not, or they do not cease from what they are doing, and do not regret what they did, or what they had done before. Those people, what would happen to them? فَلَهُمْ عَذَابُ جَهَنَّمَ وَلَهُمْ عَذَابُ الْحَرِيقُ. Then they will have the torment of hellfire, and they will have the punishment of the burning fire. فَلَهُمْ, so they will receive, they will have عَذَابُ, torment, جَهَنَّمْ, hell, وَلَهُمْ, and they will have عَذَابُ, the punishment or the torment or the torture of the حَرِيق, the burning fire. Allah has described those people, the people of the ditch, the people who dug the ditch to the believers and lit it on fire, and they sat there watching them, and they have witnessed what they've done, and they did it to them because they believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the praiseworthy, the almighty, the one who owns the heavens and earth, and the one who is witnessing everything, and he is the witness on everything. What Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said about them, those who tested and who burned those believing women and believing men, and they did not repent after what they've done, then those they will have the torment, and they will be in hellfire. There's one thing here that we have to pay attention to, and that is ثُمَّ لَمْ يَتُوبُوا. So those who killed the believers, then they did not repent, then the punishment will be hellfire. Al-Hasan al-Basri said, look at this generosity and kindness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Those criminals, those people killed Allah's awliya, killed Allah's most righteous people. And he still, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, still invites them to make repentance and seek forgiveness. What that tells us, that there is a door, always, that Allah had that door open, and that is the door of repentance, the door of seeking forgiveness from Allah and regretting what we've done. So no matter how much and how big the sins are, as long as we are sincere in repenting to Allah and we're stopping all these sins, even if they were major sins, then Allah will accept our repentance, and Allah, inshallah, will accept and He will forgive us. إِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ غَافِرُ الذَّنْبِ وَقَابِلُ التَّوْبِ. Allah described Himself as He is the forgiver of the sin, and He is the acceptor of the repentance. And that is the generosity of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that He leaves the door open for us to go back to Him, to return to Him, to repent to Him, to stop the evil and be straight. And Allah will reward us for this. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us among who would first repent on any sin we do, and who would accept our repentance. رَبَّنَا تَقَبَّلْ مِنَّا إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ وَتُبْ عَلَيْنَا إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ التَّوَّابُ الرَّحِيمُ. سُبْحَانَكَ رَبَّنَا وَبِحَمْدِكَ أَشْهَدُ أَنْ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا أَنْتَ أَسْتَغْفِرُكَ وَأَتُوبُ إِلَيْكَ. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.